How to start chat on Microsoft Teams for Mac. Chat is the center of whatever you do in Teams. From individual chats with just one other person to group chat and conversation in channels, chat has you covered. Sometimes you will want to talk one-on-one with someone. Other times you will want to have a small group chat. In chat, you can do either. For you to start the chat, click on the chat tab from the left. On this window, we will have our recent chats. Also, we will have a filter option that we can use. Also, on the bottom, we have an invite people option. To start the chat with somebody, click on the new chat button from the top. On the right part, you can enter a name, email, group, or tag to start the conversation. When I add a text, the system automatically tries to find the person. After you found the person, click it. You have now started the chat with this person. Once in a chat, you will be able to send messages that includes files, links, emojis, stickers, and GIFs. Whatever you need to get your point across. If you tap on the A button, you can style your text. An interesting option on the chat is the importance option. Here you can set up a message to be standard, important, and urgent. This option will make Teams send notifications frequently and will help you a lot in stressful situations. I advise you to look at every option and see what you can use for yourself. This is how you start the chat on Microsoft Teams. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.